Let's take yours.
Hold up, Thompson. I've got a job for you. You might not like it. Oh, we didn't like it 300 years ago, but we did our duty. That's the point. Duty. Use the blunt end of the axe. One, two, three. It's over.
What are you talking about?
You have to drive this stake through Tony's heart.
Oh, my God.
No worries. He's already dead. He's a vampire, Bob. It's not easy for a father to hear, but your son's a blood-sucking fiend.
Okay, don't worry. I'll handle this.
Take them. You'll thank me in the morning.
I've had enough of all you people and all your vampire BS. And don't call Tony a vampire ever again. And how dare you embarrass me and my wife in front of our guests? These are aristocrats.